How to start a blog step by step in under 10 minutes. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to start a blog step by step. The great thing about this tutorial is it is extremely easy to follow along with, even if you have no experience in starting a blog. By following this tutorial video, you will have your blog set up in as little as 10 minutes. At the end of this video, you will have your blog successfully started. I'm going to be providing you with a bunch of free resources that will help you in your blogging journey towards the end of the video, so stay tuned. The first step I'm going to cover is how to choose and register your own domain name for free. To have a blog, you have to have a domain name. Step two, I'll be going over how to choose a hosting provider. To have a blog, you have to have hosting. Step three is getting your blog set up. If you don't have time to start your blog right this second, be sure to bookmark this video so you can come back to it later, or in the description I provided a link where I'll personally send you the video via email. If you want to follow along on our blog, I provided the link in the description as well that provides step-by-step instructions with screenshots. Let's get started. Step number one is registering a domain name for your blog. If you aren't sure what a domain name is, it's the name of your site ending in a .com, .net, .org, etc. The name of my blog, for example, is wpcupidblog.com. I've been provided with an exclusive free domain name discount by the awesome folks over at Bluehost, so you'll be able to get a free domain name. I've also provided the link in the description below so you can get this free domain name discount. When you click the link, you'll be taken to this page, the Bluehost homepage, where you can get your free domain name discount. If you haven't already, go ahead and click the link in the description and keep the link up as we will be using it shortly. Next, you want to get your blog online. To get a blog up and running, you need two things: blog hosting and blogging software. To have a blog up and running, you have to have a blog host. Blogging software is what is used to build and create your blog. Without hosting in a blogging software, you can't get a blog up and running. The blogging software that we will be going over is WordPress. It's the most popular blogging platform out there, and Fortune 500 companies use it. If you want your blog to rank, be seen, and grow, you definitely want WordPress. It's easy to build a blog, customize a blog, and grow a blog. The blog host that I recommend is Bluehost. They will be providing you with a free domain name, as I mentioned earlier, by the link I provided in the description. Some things to know about Bluehost is they host over 2 million websites worldwide and over 850,000 blogs around the world. They are also recommended by WordPress themselves since 2005. They instantly install WordPress for you, which makes starting a blog that much easier. They provide 24/7 support via chat, email, and phone, and they have a 30-day money-back guarantee. If for any reason you are unhappy, you can cancel and get a refund, no questions asked, within the first 30 days. I do want to mention that the link is an affiliate link, and I'll receive a commission which helps support this channel and helps us put out more WordPress tutorial videos. The first thing you want to do is head on over to Bluehost via the link if you haven't already. You'll see the Get Started Now button on the page. Click the button. This is where you can select your hosting plan. You'll see three different options. You'll see a basic plan, plus plan, and a prime plan. I recommend going with the basic plan, and then you can always scale up whenever you'd like. If you have more than one website, then you want to choose either the plus plan or prime plan. I'm going to choose the basic plan for this tutorial, as this is most common. Go ahead and hit the select button on whichever plan you would like to use. We're now brought to a domain page where we can choose the domain name that we want completely free. Or if you already have a domain name, you'd enter it in over on the right. For the new domain, you can select if you want it to be a .com, .net, .org, etc. .com is the most popular domain extension, so I'd recommend going with a .com if you can. I'm going to type in a domain here and click the next button. You're now brought to a Create Your Account page. This is where you will input your information. We have first name, last name. The business name is optional. Put your country address information in. Put a phone number. And lastly, the best email for you, as you'll get emailed a receipt of payment and a copy of your login credentials, etc. Below that, you will see package information. You'll see account plan. This is where you can select the term for your hosting package. You have 12 months, 24 months, 36 months, and 60 months. As you can see, you'll save money the longer you purchase your hosting for. I'm going to select the 12 months package. The setup fee is free. The domain name is free. You'll see Site Backup Pro. You can unselect this as there are free backup plugins you can use for your WordPress website. Search Engine Jumpstart you can keep unselected. This isn't necessary to have. SiteLock Security Find is security for your WordPress website and protects it from hackers. I'd unselect this as there are really good free alternatives. As you can see, you're saving a lot for this hosting package. Below that, you will input your payment information. I'm not going to fill this out for protection of personal information. Once your information is filled in, you want to select the I have read and agreed to Bluehost privacy policy and terms of service. Now click the Submit button. You are now brought to a page where you will choose a password for your Bluehost account. Click the Create Your Password button. Input the password you would like. Click the I have read and agreed to Bluehost privacy policy and terms and conditions and click the Next button. You will be directed to a Congratulations page. Click the blue Login button to log in to Bluehost. Bluehost is also going to, at this time, email your dashboard login information to the email address you provided. You will now see Pick Your Theme. Bluehost has a bunch of awesome free WordPress themes to choose from. You can always change the theme you pick without any problem at a later date. I'll be going over this more later in the video. Once you choose your free theme, you'll be at the page where stating all done. Click the button that says Start Building to start building your blog on WordPress. Once you click that and log in, you will be at the WordPress dashboard. This is what the WordPress dashboard looks like. It'll ask you a few questions, as you can see. If you don't need help, just click the You Don't Need Help option. Once you do that, you will see this page. You will see blog posts where you can add new blog posts. You will see where you can add new pages to your blog. If you want to change your navigation menus, you can do so easily. And if you are going to sell products on your site, you can install WooCommerce to do so. On the far left, you will see tabs. Hover over them and get to learn them. Post is where you can add new posts. Pages is where you can add new pages. The Media tab is where your images will show that you upload to your blog. Comments is where you can view comments people leave on your blog. Appearance is where you can change the look of your theme or change your theme to another one or a premium theme. You will see the launch button on the page. If you click that, it'll bring up this page where you will input your site title and a tagline or information about your site. You will see Welcome Here or your site title towards the top of the page. Click this to view your site. This is what the Bluehost cPanel looks like. You'll see here you can log into WordPress from it. Over on the left-hand side, you can click the My Sites, which will pull up your current WordPress sites, along with other awesome things in that menu. A great resource I have used for several years and recommend for professional WordPress themes that make your site or blog look like an award-winning design agency did it is ThemeForest. This is their site here. If you go to the navigation menu and choose WordPress, you can browse WordPress themes, or you can type in your industry with WordPress after it to browse premium WordPress themes related to your search. Definitely check this site out. Another great resource that is helpful and used by thousands of bloggers is the freelancing platform freelancer.com. I provided the link in the description as well. Check them out. They have provided me with $20 to give to anyone who uses them via the link I provided in the description, as you can see here. You post a task or your project for free, and freelancers all around the world bid on your project, and you decide who you hire. You can pay them via hourly or per project. You can get tasks completed as low as $10, no matter what it is. I definitely recommend you give this site a look. And that is how to start a blog step by step. If you have any questions, get in touch, as I'm here to help you with anything you need. All right, guys, thanks for watching. That is how to start a blog step by step. I provided a step-by-step summary of this video via text in the description below. I've also provided the link to get the free domain name discount below. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress video tutorials.